giving it chase is Castillo, and oh, he collides with Ramos.